A job, the urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates, find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Thank you. Man, this transmitter takes me back.
Oh, so?
My, my. You certainly sorted that out.
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts.
Smart, right?
You know,
Mosquito's drone routes are safe.
Badge frequencies.
You're spry and well rested, and the contract is closed.
So this must be how Raph and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
Barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now. Hey, Raffens are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyber psycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
What is life? Thank you. better not miss him.
As much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment. Thank you.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
These are the results I like to see. Until next time, sister, gig closed. Certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you. I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Red Joe has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Iris Tanner, supposed to get you out of here. You best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't in the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Thank you.
Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Shamai, sister. Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you. Thought nomads were always on the move, but you stayed put?
Yes. They call us statics, but we are also necessary. Somebody must take care of those who come and go.
Yeah. Take care of them. For the right cut.
Indeed.